Filthy bits! Bloody Nora! Spilling! Flaming!
Hello, Vault Hunter! And thank you for answering Hyperion's summons! Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces! Please, take this echo device! Now, follow me! I can take you to your contractor liaison! Me, Rocket! Randy could have used some work, but A for effort! Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked.
Helios is under attack.
Here, let me open this door. Open for me, oh door! Jack's just around the corner. Let's go! The Lost Legion are really making a mess of this place.
Vault Hunter sighted! Wipe him out!
Save me! Save me!
With great intensity. This robot died in horrific agony.
I was invincible.
Did Claptrap die? That's awesome.
We're only starting.
The Vault Hunter's ahead.
Wilhelm, you're a hit. Tell me what to shoot and how much I'm getting paid.
The galaxy's most feared enforcer. Right on. Digging the beard.
I got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder on for this space station, but they got me pinned!
Forward!
Take him out!
Fight!
Attention, Hyperion. Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Come on!
like to remind you that there is only one thing worse than spawning, and that is...
Caution recommended. Armed combatants have breached Helios.
Busy. That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here, it's a super fun. Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helios Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface. Looks like you got a shield. Pretty simple. Planetary, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's moon.
Oh, crap. Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets! You psychopath! Oh, this thing gets better and better. All right, plan B. If we can't take Helios back, we need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground!
Who's that drama queen?
I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think? I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in a turbo mansion. Alright, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
Oh, son of a taint.
Hey, it's that Colonel! Execute plan and shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Nice.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run!
Oh, perfect. She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
What was that alien-looking thing?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the Claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Ah, sorry, sir. We're losing connection.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John.
Elpis, that friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock messing up all the cool security stuff up here.
Run!
Everybody all right? Son of a
dingbat!
Why the hell are you attacking us, you dicks?
I want this station and I want to save the universe.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
You ain't got the skill!
Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
So, what are we doing? Something with a cannon?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Is that safe?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die, though, huh?
You had no idea why these doll guys wanted Jack dead?
I had suspicions. Money, revenge. That said, whoever needed a reason out here?
With heat!
Kill that guy, I guess? He's out of his power suit!
Getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
We can get to the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator. Damn it, something's jamming the elevator up there. Gotta figure something out. All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal. All right, you get to the moonshot cylinder and ride it up. Ooh, watch your step. That'll be a
hell of a fall.
No problem. I'm real good at not falling off stuff. Let's get moving.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder. Did you make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you. Hey man, is everything okay up there? Yeah. Something's blocking the elevator. Get rid of it so I can join you.
You buy from Nina, yeah?
She got wedged in tight. Eh, no big deal, though. They can't feel pain. Just bash them out of there. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers. Badasses. Like you.
We made it! Right, we just gotta get into a moonshot.
The creed of Hyperion shall not!
After we kill this asshole!
All done!
Alright, that's twice you've saved my life. Now we just gotta. Oh, for what the. The auto shot controls are damaged! Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest Wilhelm, but I need you there on Elpis cracking skulls.
What was that? I wasn't listening.
All right, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base and we can kiss that vault goodbye.
You really gonna stay? I better get paid if you bite it.
Nah, you saved my life a couple of times. I'm repaying the favor. Besides, I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good, a health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon. Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here. We need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we'd load some supplies, but this time, you're the cargo. Okay, this container ought to do the trick. So the container's all ready, just get into it.
This doesn't seem safe.
Yeah, I'll see you after you shut down that jamming signal.
Come on, hurry, we gotta get to Elpis and find that jamming signal.
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making Handsome Jack kind of sympathetic. I hate it.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
Thought you might be salvage.